fun. Are we using Ace Medicine? Can we just hop before we get blown up, please? I'm good. I can't hear what you're saying.
Thank you.
Congratulations, guys. Survived the airfield. Stand up!
Red light!
Red light, stand up! Welcome to Germany. Oh no, dude, no! Where are you? Oh, I see you. We need to head north from here.
Yeah.
Yep.
I'm bad.
So much for teams. Oh, cool. Get any tunes on that? I can take it. On me. What'd you say? Yeah, I'm sorry, man. I cannot understand your accent. Also, keep your eye out for patrol, because they might be around here. There sure is already. What's up? Oh, I see him.
User left your channel.
Yeah, we're gonna go through this. We're gonna go around those guys. They're doing less, they're not being sneaky like we are. That guy's the battle didn't get armored, it got Normandied. Yeah, there's a lot of radios that got lost there. They're still finding stuff now. So guys drop and like never found.
Isn't these American flags on the runway?
I can't even see mine, man. We are not going to this open field. So guys on me? Over here. There you go. Alright, just making sure you're still here. Definitely.
I'm sure we can get. Hey, over here.
What's up?
There
you are. Okay, shoot. Right, let's cross here. Wait, that's a road. Okay, hold on. I got my map oriented. So we hit a road. So either we passed. Wait, so let me see. Which way is that road running? Shoot. I guess we'll show you that road's running. Ah, shoot me. Not literally, of course. This is nuts. I'm at about here. Took him 20 degrees. We should hit by a hedge by now.
Wait, we got some friendlies up here. At least.
Flash! I was yelling until someone had to break cover!
What's this? Well, you guys. Hey!
No, we're all in
hey, what up?
Yeah. What's the phrase?
Dude, we got.
Flash!
Ash.
To be honest, Goose, I don't know.
Flash is the thunder is the phrase.
Are you on yelling, Goose? Because I don't know if you see it.
Well, we didn't say it, you guys. We didn't see you.
Well, we saw you.
That's why you're supposed to say thunder.
Do I look German to you?
Flash.
Do I look German to you?
I didn't see you. And, you know. Yeah, they're
so, guys, there's a road right there, so our RP points, I think, far to the north. Who wants to be team lead?
We got guys over here. Red light with some trenches and shit.
Man, are you sure those are you guys sure those are friendlies?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. So much for stealth, sheesh. Wait, what team am I? I'm not even team blue. What's up? I'm team blue, so this is team red's point. Angle. Should be best. Where'd everyone else go? Ah, shoot me. Oh, hello.
Is too, that you engage?
Thank you.
We're on you.
Badger, platoon's off the other side. Yep.
They can't see us either. Just gotta find blue team, run past them. Go ahead and cross, guys.
Alright. Havoc, where you at? Hey, Red. Hey, keep pushing. What are you doing? Your team's not here.
Shit.
Oh. Alright.
You glare on my fucking PC.
We gotta go past.
Right, Havoc.
Then we're supposed to go past, aren't we?
Push up to where Red team is and then direct north, like I said, do the whole shebang. Grab your team, get a wedge, push up, I'll have Red team follow behind you.
Got it, blue team on me, Red, going east to north.
You're moving out, let the chain go.
Good looking. We'll find him eventually. I see buildings. Are they behind me?
Up in front of you. Get up there. They're crossing the field right now.
Roger. Oh, I'm our blue. Oh, shoot me. some mortars.
Squad was nerfed
Jeez, explain that.
Just be prepared because New York is very cold and crazy. And you may run into very weak people. I don't have good experiences in New York. I'm from Texas.
We've got boys coming in front, they're friendly.
Huh? And which borough are you in?
There's open.
Blue team, on me, blue team, on me over here. Blue team, let's go. Blue team.
I hear it, isn't you?
I don't see nobody.
Over here, guys.
Blue team here, blue team here.
Alright, so if you look at the map, I'm going to push north to my yellow thing. Come around this tree line, and we're going to be attacking the top one. So we're going to come all the way around the top, hit here.
Okay.
We're doing a little pincer attack.
Red team is going straight east kind of from here, okay?
Yeah.
We're going up and around.
Right. Do we remember the FOB that is down in this area?
Yeah, that's why red team is going to be hitting this part here like this. So we're currently right here.
Mm-hmm.
They're going straight east. They want us to go north.
and come down, and then we're going to engage that way.
Okay. All right.
User left your channel.
There's only four of us here. Oh, five of us.
All right, Goose Hog, you lead us out. Head north. All
right. Headed north. Let's go, boys.
User joined your channel.
I guess with the spearhead, eh?
We're the flank.
We are always the tip of the spear.
A little spicy pitch we have going on.
User left your channel.
There isn't supposed to be a road here.
We're too far north, I think.
User left your channel.
Yeah, I'm gonna go east, dude.
Hey, Bruce?
Yeah. Okay, I just need to figure out where we are, because we're not where we need to be.
We're on the way to the east of our location. We should be right in the middle of the trail.
That's the first trail. This is some IFR navigating. Losing daylight. Well, nightlight. Moonlight. It's going to be day soon.
Compass is stuck on my screen.
Drop it. Drop it and pick it up.
Joined your channel.
This is open. They're engaging red. I wouldn't try it. It's safe?
Yeah.
It was not safe. Well, I'm in pain, but I'm good. Some friendly, some enemies. Let's try to get shot. Friendly. Friendly moving in.
Well, that black gun's moving. Oh, get a couple. Yeah, the friendly's on the left.
Nope.
Red team.
Howdy. I hear torches. Okay, this thing is destroying my light vision. How'd I turn this thing off?
User left your channel.
Good job blowing it up.
User joined your channel.
Nice.
Our red team is against security. Yeah, we got friend is back. Big blue team saved. We got some wounded, but as far as I know, it's casual.
Congratulations, you're a murderer! Moving! Contact south. Machine gun in that street. Flying up to the church? There's a machine gun in that tower.
I can't see anybody in there, but keep eyes out.
I can't see anyone anywhere. But that's gonna change in a few minutes. You cross? Crossing! captured a machine gun. Stay when I turn this on them. And if this thing around. Just like get down the stairs. Just get down the stairs in the case it doesn't work. Sure. Friendlies in the tower. Friendlies in the tower. Friendlies in the tower. Friendlies in the tower. I'm at the tower, I don't see anyone use a scope. That's German. Friendly in the tower, I'm up here.
Alright, okay.
But I hear, is there someone up, I think someone above me.
Is there?
Well, I hear some bolt action, it's pretty close, and it can't be. It's, oh, I got, I hit. I don't know. Possible.
I know there's a guy over here.
Ouch. Yeah.
Try going up and I'm coming up behind you.
I'm trying, don't shoot me. Or let's see.
Is there a guy up there?
Oh, there's a dead guy up here.
Okay.
Copy. Did somebody call for suppression?
Havoc. Do you see the guy in that second window from the left?
I do, that's German.
Is
German
that,
helmet.
Okay.
Take him out.
Is he wait a minute, is he that's an officer.
Oh hey, hold it. Where's Sarge at? Sarge!
Do we want to kill the German officer?
Should probably
try
to. Alright, well, here, let's
auto secure
the.
Cut down, shoot,
that's the roof! Hey, watch out, there's still some ground.
Yeah, well, hold on. There's a German officer, do not kill him.
Yeah.
He's in this building over here, I'm gonna surround it.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
I'll help you out, just gonna drop this thing off.
Okay.
Hey, I got crowds for you. Red team. Red team, hold on. Red team, that building up. Directly to our south. Second story is
locked. Locked to the officer.
Do you know how to fire those things at Stuka?
He's up the stairs and to the left, or to the right better.
My right or your right?
Your right.
Your right.
Ground floor clear. Yep.
I found the guy.
Be still inside the tent, taking out some
Where's my guard?
I'll go with my team. See you later, gun. That blue team was over here. Ah, shoot me.
Yeah, I don't know, there's blue team inside bunker, they're on the top of that.
Wait, which one?
This one. You guys see the rest of me? I'm lost. Behind us. He's dead. I got him.
Yo. What the heck was that? I got a charge. I got a charge, we need it. Yes. Oh shit. Anything in here?
Hey, are you still stuck?
Cool.
Did y'all see a guy fall down to the ground here?
I'm up here.
Oh, hello.
He's up there.
I got AT. What's up? When we hit that gun? Bombs! Yeah. I got a charge for it if you need that too. I'm not gonna test it. Roger. I don't have a detonator for him. You got a detonator? Black powder fuse, anything.
Hey, Havoc, I want you to split your guys through all the bunkers to my
north side. Shoot. Alright, I'll just shoot it.
Hey, if you're on red team,
alright. Shoot me. I'll find one of those later. Keep clear! Fire a rocket! Rocket, rocket, rocket! Kill him.
Hey, Kelly, or Hale,
it's still up.
This guy's got nothing of worth.
Got some frags.
No. It's fine.
I shot one with the rocket, but it didn't blow up.
You get on in that bunker right there.
Okie dokie.
Raven.
Oh, hello, sir. Now 1919's better, but still. A buzzsaw's a buzzsaw.
Dude.
Like my toy?
There's like four of them back in the base. We found a weapons cache.
Meh.
User in your channel timed out.
But this is mine.
I mean, I can get like four there just like it would be.
It's mine, gosh darn it. I don't need logic. Your book typing to you?
No. I'm just keep blowing up my phone.
Hey, hello, Raven.
Yep.
Yeah?
Hey, come out. Come here. Quickly. Like, time now. I got Sherman's coming in from the south. I want you guys to use this MG42 on them.
Wait, Sherman's?
Germans.
Germans, Roger. It's not opening up. Oh. I can't get in.
You can't?
Nope. Is that a tent? I got binos, let me see. So camel net hiding some. Oh, it's a flak position. Someone moving in there. Bearing 190. We've got a machine gun, loud at 10s. Get air, higher. Lower. Well, watch for tracer. Anti-tank gun spotted. Raven, I think it's anti-tank. You see that I'm talking about? That tent? Yeah. Yeah, it's hiding a gun.
You want me to go
don't rush it. Like it has. It's, I think it's an anti-tank gun. All I gotta do is lay it with a machine gun, or you can kill down people on it. Just lay into it with a machine gun. You have a machine gun in there, right? Oh yeah. Reloading! I'm gonna give one more burst. Yeah, I'm just looking to get out. Oh crap. Oh yeah. Okay. Yes. Don't know how, but I am. Watch your left. We need to be careful. We're pretty exposed out here. When we get closer, just go ahead and toss a, I'm gonna toss a frag. That guy had charged, but no. Oh, he's still, it's still active. It didn't shoot us, thank goodness, but gun's still moving. Yeah, I don't have anything to blow up besides my bazooka. Try that, but I'm gonna get far away first. That's all over, B. Don't be next to it, man. Run. Dive. Okay. Hold on, I have an idea. I'm gonna lay a charge on it and then toss grenade. You found an AT gun. Yes, Sergeant.
Let's go. Come on, Raven. Wait on you. Oh, there we go. You're fucking decent for me.
User joined your channel.
Hill, we have an armored convoy coming from the south of La Brea. I'm gonna rely heavily on you.
Wait, can we get that AT gun?
Oh, you have an AT gun on your back.
Yes, Sergeant.
Hey,
blue team. User joined your channel. Badger, you got your team. You should be
far away.
Who's the knocker?
Yeah, we're gonna hit grab it, and we're gonna go to
the bridge. Alright, hey, I got a blue marker to you, or for you in the bridge. It's on the right side next to the red marker. That's where I want your team posted. Right out along that line.
I'm gonna get that.
Alright.
Get that AT and I'll
fill that
blue line.
Hey, go with blue team, man.
You saw the ground,
yeah, I mean, if you want to.
Are you leaving it here?
Well, I thought we were moving it. We're taking it.
Yeah, so we gotta push it.
Push it around, yeah.
Move out of the way.
There's a tree that you're hitting.
We got reverse.
Not riding on it.
You guys are gonna have to navigate.
Turn right. Rotate right. Forward.
Back.
Yeah, there you are. Back. Watch yourselves. Right. Forward.
Forward.
Left. Yeah, there you are.
Beep. Make way for the fucking arty gun.
Why would they shoot the horse?
I better make this thing go fucking faster. That column is not gonna wait on you.
Push as well, then?
I don't know if it's helping or not, but let's just imagine it is. Besides, I can see more than you.
That's good. If we get into a fucking engagement, you're gonna fucking...
No, yeah, we get into engagement, I'm dropping off and getting my bazooka out, but... Well, actually...
Oh, your bazooka. Okay.
I got a bazooka, but like, I'll call targets out for you and they get clap close and use my bazooka. One.
He's gonna drop off, it's just gonna be me.
I need to hurry up first, cause he's got 18.
Oh, shoot me.
Where do you want this thing set up?
Alright, you keep it rolling, man. And the caisson goes rolling along. I do. Wait, you have a 1911? Roger. This guy find Goose. Oh, this place pretty been punched. Hey, Goose! Alright. Ew.
Hold on, no, blue team.
I don't see none.
I guess we go to the trenches then.
Yes, we do.
Are you guys squad too?
Hey Goose, where'd you go?
Over here.
Set up like right here. You got a pretty good spot on the road. We need to set up the AT gun like right here.
But when he gets, whenever he gets here. There it is.
They need to head left around and to these trees. I'm so glad I don't have to hurt.
I read some cavalry and follow the sound of my voice.
Back cover is important. Reloading. Breathing mortar fire. Yep. Gotcha. Gotcha. We got some rounds here. Where's the box? Where's the resupply? Oh, hello. This is not right. Ain't to take on I need. Medical. Gosh darn it, these aren't the right type of rockets I need. Wait, do they work?
The boxes? Yes, they are.
Okay.
Not the right 45 ACP mags, but whatever. So this box. Bang.
Is your fits?
Oh, I got 18 in that one.
Done.
So, Roger. Roger.
Are there
any extra backpacks here? Crusader, you
can take some. Yes, red people, able to. Make sure, hey, come over here.
Screaming at some rockets. Yep.
Yeah, I see it. I see
Roger.
Set up right here. Set up right here.
Don't get in the back of my tube!
Yeah,
You guys all right? Well, there goes that drill. Medic! Someone call for a two. Yep.
Oh, fucking goddamn, I want you right here. I get your ATO. Get that bitch prepped. It's somewhere over there.
Just don't get tubed.
We're gonna find
that's
out here. I got contacts. Contacts 165.
Infantry.
300 meters away. Don't shoot out of that thing. Yeah. Hey, just wait for them to get closer. Justin, don't shoot at them with your fucking bazooka.
Should I pull my M1?
No, just get down, Justin, or hill.
McCart,
yes, hello.
Try and flank us.
You got some dudes headed north?
I'm assuming so. They went pans on the sea.
Alright, if you want to send two guys, let's
pushing to go on and flank it.
Round out.
Mike 7, so I copy on all.
Oh, he's dead.
Round out.
That's a god sheep. You're hitting it. It's turning towards us. It doesn't seem to be doing much. No, I have more rockets. It's not, I need to get closer to it. I got rockets. I just need to get closer to the tank. Oh, never mind. It's blowing up. Wait, it's blowing up, dude. It's done. Tank's killed. Catastrophic. That's a good smoke, dude.
The smoke is annoying.
No, it would have been good if the tank was still alive. I think he just hopped off. I wouldn't touch that if I were you. I'm gonna pick up a round now.
Oh, we did a medic! We did a medic over here! I'm talking about the DLC.
User left your channel.
So, torso.
Alright, come on. Dang, that's good with that.
Hey, God, can you hear me?
Wait, there's two bears. There's a bear throw, right? Oh, shoot me. Yeah.
How many rounds do you have for your RP, or for your fucking bazooka?
I got 1, 2, 3, and 4, including the one I dropped in the trench.
4? Okay, you have 4. Hey, Justin. Is there any room that you can carry anything?
I can make some space.
Dude, you're bleeding.
Grab,
hey, you're bleeding here.
Yeah, you are bleeding. Grab him like 2 or 3 more rockets.
There you go.
I'm gonna go empty out my inventory and make space for rockets.
Hey, just drop your stuff here.
I can just drop my rockets in the trench and then bring and get more back here. Like I can do the same here.
No, you're fine, Hill. You need to stay here just in case a fucking piece of armor comes over here.
Index.
Justin,
come back.
Justin!
Justin on a mission from God.
It ain't an excellent index. It ain't index till the admin calls index.
Oh my ear!
First, thumb it up somewhere. Get it to there we go.
First squad in the
first squad in the front, second squad in the back. We're doing it the right way.
Yes,
G.
Alright, Red.
Alright, G, no, that's fine. I'm on the fucking right side. We fucked up, fuck.
Can someone take this one?
Trying to get through Red. Yeah, I don't see G or... They're at the other end. Never mind.
We're all well, right, you're hot, Mike.
The one guy, probably 177.
Got it.
Move right.
Still missing Daniel. Oh, there he is.
Whatever. That's
fine. Hey, Holloway.
Snake.
Holloway. Get more guys.
Think so.
Turn it off.
You're on whisper.
Havoc.
Missile, you're on Whisper.
You are on Whisper.
Yes, I was on Whisper. Alright, yes, you can have, you will be able to speak once the AR is over. Ridge, your hotline.
I only think he's in there.
That's probably why. Alright. Okay, guys, so after school, this is a quick photo. All I'll just have is first squad will go to a knee when that time comes. But that way we'll just do it here. We don't have to do anything special for it. Alright, so today's mission was reenacting components of various objectives of the D-Day invasion, where we had an enemy artillery battery over at Objective Baker, and then we had an anti-aircraft battery at Objective Able. Both teams were able to complete their objectives splendidly. We had quite a couple guys on Twitch commenting on that, so really good job, guys. You did outstanding work with it.
There's a guy to the far right of the rocket launcher.
That's Claw in the truck.
Okay. You
User
guys were
left
able to
your channel.
To the colonel. He was taken back to beaches to be questioned and interrogated. So, overall, great. Oh, there goes Howard Marsh. Great job today, guys. Honestly, really ecstatic with how the performance was. Frame rate, guys, how was it for you guys on the ground?
Wonderful.
Great.
That was
great.
Actually, that was insane. Yeah.
It was all right.
Awesome. I was totally hoping to be good for you guys. I tried to keep as minimalistic as possible. So, all right.
We got to watch the flat guns.
User left your channel.
Nope. Now he's gone. Never mind. All right. Nope. Now he's back. Welcome back. Okay. So, real quick, guys, we're just going to do a very, very fast photo of everyone who is here, minus the ones who have disconnected. So, if I can have first squad go to a knee, please. Just give you a quick little picture.
You're carrying helmets.
All right. 3, 2, 1.
Cheese.
All right. There you go. Thank you, guys. All right, Havoc, you had something you wanted to add real quick?
Yeah, if I may.
Go for it. So,
I don't know you by your names right now, but guys from the 74th, glad you guys came out. 9th AC, thank you very much for the invite. Had a blast. Had a great time. Love doing some fun stuff with you. I think Nightwolf and I will continue to share information back and forth on our fun ops. Which I really enjoy playing with you, and I know my guys do too, so thank you.
Not a problem.
Hoorah!
Alright, any other questions? Guy over there who's next to the Twitcher. You with this.
You with the gun.
Suffering from shotgun.
Yo, I just wanted to say thank you for hosting. World War II ops are my favorite, and this one was by far the best one.
Okay, not a problem. I'll be honest with you. World War II ops in the past, and they're pretty shitty. But this is, quite honestly, I think the best one we've ever had.
Are you going to be hosting anymore?
Maybe in the future, if you guys continue wanting to do it during the week, yeah, we can see about doing it. But in general, this is kind of desired.
Nightwolf usually hits me up and do some good things, guys, so I'll make sure I share it with you.
User joined your channel.
Thank you for squad for not betraying me.
Shout out to Reese not shooting Ramsey.
This is the first time I've led a squad in a very long time. Good job throwing a grenade, pal.
Yeah, it was.
Gosh darn it!
God damn it, please.
Alright, guys, I'm not gonna hold you guys in the server any longer. I actually have a fence to go and build, so I will be ending it here. If you have any more questions, feel free to give me a message or a shout out.
User left your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Please put it on YouTube and let us know, okay? At this time, thank you again.
Good job,
squad.
Good job, guys.
Thank you.
Nope.
And that goes to server.
Thank you, squad.
User left your channel.